as they race now around the turn and straighten up the hill. And Whiskey Zulu races up now to join Apostrophe. Couple of legs there to Jane and McArthur, and then between them is Lester. Racing now towards the final furlong. Whiskey Zulu, Apostrophe is battling on the inside. Rested next round in the centre, racing now inside the last 150 yards. And on the inside, Apostrophe. Apostrophe still holding Whiskey Zulu as they move along. And Apostrophe will make all the score today. Second Leicester, our second on the far side, Whiskey Zulu Leicester, and they're followed in by Little Pierce Skinner McArthur. As they race now around the turn and straighten up the hill, and Whiskey Zulu races up now to join Apostrophe. Couple of legs there to Jerry McArthur, and then between them is Leicester, racing now towards the final furlong. Whiskey Zulu Apostrophe is battling on the inside, Leicester makes ground in the centre, racing now inside the last 250 yards, and on the inside, Apostrophe. Apostrophe still holding Whiskey Zulu as they move along, and Apostrophe will make all the score today from this one. Second Leicester, our second on the far side, Whiskey Zulu Leicester, and they're followed in by Little Pierce Skinner McArthur. Straightened up for home just over 2 ago, and obviously pressed by Corbus on the near side. Then in behind them, Knight's Templar is improved. Fergus is on the inside, and Lucifer Paris is next with Golden Warm Up. Corbus and obviously now from Knight's Templar producing it on towards the near side, racing up towards the final 150 yards. Corbus on the far side from Knight Templar now putting in a strong run on the near side from the back of the Del Corso, but as they hit the line, it's a hill over. Between Corbus and Knight Templar, measuring their course of the turn, and obviously it's short, right for the judge. Up the breast of them, straightened up for home just over 2 ago, and obviously pressed by Corbus on the near side. Then in behind them, Knight's Templar is improved, Fergus is on the inside, and Lucifer Paris is next with Golden Warm Up. Corbus and obviously now from Knight's Templar producing it on towards the near side, racing up towards the final 150 yards. Corbus on the far side from Knight Templar now putting in a strong run on the near side from the back of the Del Corso, but as they hit the line, it's a hill over. And it's very close between Corbus and Knight Templar, measuring Del Corso's turn and obviously a short, right for the judge. Straightening up now for the final 3.5. All the way is this crossed in the centre turf box. Now Alice Springs and Tanaz on the outside as they race down towards the final furlong. Alice Springs now tackled by Tanaz on the near side. Turf box is there and it's Tanaz on the near side now who goes to the front. Racing his turn out 200 yards and it's Tanaz and Pacman to go on the score by a length. In second Alice Springs and third on his turf box, called in by Santa Monica, they are four. Straightening up now for the final 3.5. All the way is Liz Crawford in the centre turf box. Now Alice Springs and Tanaz on the outside as they race down towards the final furlong. Alice Springs now tackled by Tanaz on the near side. Total block is there and it's Tanaz on the near side now who goes to the front. Racing his turn now 200 yards and it's Tanaz and Pacman to go on the score by a length. In second Alice Springs and third on his turf box. Called in by Santa Monica, they are four. Sounds correct and is going for home. Chased by Double on the outside. Couple of legs there to Lieutenant General who's putting in a run. Sounds correct and now pressed by Double in the centre. On the outside is Lieutenant General. Sounds correct and in the centre Double. On the near side, Lieutenant General and Ben Spinamish. Inside the last 150. Sounds correct and Double on the near side. The victory is for the last 50 yards. And Double on the near side for Joseph Brown will beat Sounds correct and in second. A break to Lieutenant General and fourth Henry Spinamish. And Sounds correct and is going for home. Chased by Double on the outside. Couple of legs there to Lieutenant General who's putting in a run. Sounds correct and now pressed by Double in the centre. On the outside is Lieutenant General. Sounds correct and in the centre Double. On the near side, Lieutenant General and Ben Spinamish. Inside the last 150. Sounds correct and Double on the near side. They're making it for the last 50 yards. And Double on the near side for Joseph Brown will beat Sounds correct and in second. A break to Lieutenant General and fourth Henry Spinamish. up the bend for Hull, and Drew Lyon now pressed by Aurelia Cotta in the 7 on the outside is Pullman Brown. Greatly scored, and they've gone away from tapering his move into 5th. Now it's Pullman Brown and Connor King coming to pick it up to Aurelia Cotta. Dennis Lennon in 2nd, a break to Grenta. Racing out towards the final 200 yards, and Pullman Brown is striding on clear. Running up towards the finish, Pullman Brown and Connor King going on to score by 45 lengths from Aurelia Cotta, followed in by Grenta. Tapering his fourth. Off the bend for Hull, and Drew Lyon now pressed by Aurelia Cotta in the 7 on the outside is Pullman Brown. Greatly scored, and they've gone away from tapering his move into 5th. Now it's Pullman Brown and Connor King coming to pick it up to Aurelia Cotta. Dennis Lennon in 2nd, a break to Grenta. Racing out towards the final 200 yards, and Pullman Brown is striding on clear. Running up towards the finish, Pullman Brown and Connor King going on to score by 45 lengths from Aurelia Cotta, followed by Grenta, taking the score.
Thank you.